Breaking news right now, North Korea has decided to expel a U.S. soldier who crossed over the border back in July, according to reports from CNN. The state media is reporting Army Private Travis King, quote, confessed that he illegally intruded into the territory of the DPRK as he harbored ill feeling against inhuman maltreatment and racial discrimination within the U.S. Army. CNN has not verified whether these are King's own words. It is unclear where, when, and how King will be expelled.